Sean Penn is a famous actor who has Oscars for his roles in the films Mysterious River and Harvey Milk. The actor is famous not only for his career, but also for his vibrant personal life, because he had affairs with very famous beautiful women. Here's what we know about Sean Penn's wives. Madonna. Madonna and Sean were a match made somewhere far from heaven. Their relationship was rife with accusations of infidelity, domestic violence, and general discord. Everything started in 1985, when the two met. 7 months later, Sean and Madonna tied the knot on her birthday. They were young and in love, and for a while, it seemed like their relationship was going to stick. The marriage of the couple lasted 4 years, and during that period, they broke up and got back again several times. But then the most shocking news hit the fan. The two decided to divorce in 1989. Madonna always stated that Sean was just too jealous and insecure about their relationship. The marriage had been undergoing stress all the time, so the decision to split was probably the best for the two of them. Robin Wright. House of Cards star Robin Wright started dating Penn almost immediately after his divorce from the Queen of Pop. Robin and Sean got acquainted with each other on the set of State of Grace in 1990. After dating for 6 years, the two tied the knot in 1996. Their relationship was calm and quiet. The woman seemed to be able to curb the actor's violent temper for a while. Before the official marriage, the couple had 2 children together, daughter Dylan and son Hopper. However, as fate would have it, turbulence was fast approaching and unavoidable. So in 2010, Wright and Sean ended their relationship and she filed for divorce. Penn tries to be a good father and continues to communicate with his kids after his breakup with Robin. Leila George. Actress Leila George became Sean Penn's third wife. She gained fame after she starred in the 2017 James Franco-directed drama The Long Home. Leila is the daughter of Vincent D'Onofrio and she is 31 years junior to Sean. In the summer of 2020, it became known that the two tied the knot. The couple's friend, philanthropist Irina Medavoy, shared several pictures on her Instagram account, congratulating the newlyweds. Leila and Sean, who have been dating since 2016, both share a commitment to philanthropy. George also supports the Milk Stars nonprofit community organized relief effort, CORE. We hope you liked it. Subscribe.